team stopped on the last one I was in at 41, I think. But let me just say the extraordinary rendition of it. If you're smoking dope in an elevator or in a place where people are forced to go to get to where they need to go, and it's dope that could harm other people, get them too high or kill them, like heroin, crack, fentanyl, I can go down a long list, crystal meth. Pull your head out of your ass, you jackass, and get into an open area on a chain platform, shows and balls, if you're in the smoke and shit. You know, you're on elevator cameras, whether you realize it or not, and you're getting people sick and high that don't need to be able to be abused. If you're released on a chain platform, with the chains coming in and out, it will blow the shit off, and people may sense it and get away if they're too close to you. But when it's an elevator and the door's closed, and they're held hostage from anywhere from 2 to 5 minutes as the elevator goes down slowly, the doors open slowly in most of the metro stations, you're putting people at great risk, and you have no right to recklessly endanger their lives. So if you're going to be a jackass, you know, don't also hide in public restrooms where kids can go in or other people can go in and then get very ill, not only from your shitty mess you left behind or your needles, but also from the jackass shit you've been doing in there for the last half hour, an hour, why other people innocently need to go to the bathroom. Get some respect for the people. Seriously, if you're going to be a drug addict, you find a trash can to hide behind. Put a blanket over your head and let everybody know that you're not hiding from the light, you're just doing drugs. You know, that is the biggest code on the planet. Come on. Grow a set. If you're going to do it, figure out a spot to do it where you don't affect other innocent people. It's just wrong. I want to go down in the elevator after talking to the Metro Police, making jokes about where to get coffee, and get in an elevator and get so high in the smell of heroin that I could not avoid. And by the time I got off the elevator, it was high as a kite on heroin that would have killed most people. It would have overdosed in the amount of heroin that was in there from those two jackasses who crawled off the elevator, and I got trapped with all the heroin in the smell of heroin.